It's time to see the hole in the wall.